Welcome to my channel. Today I'm going to tell you about trace of a matrix. Suppose A is given to you 2 cross 2 matrix and you have to find trace of A. Basically, trace of A means sum of elements along principal diagonal. So trace A will be, you have to just add the diagonal element, principal diagonal element, that will be 1 and 3. So trace of A will be 1 plus 3 is equal to 4. Now let me take another example. Suppose B is a matrix given to you, 3 cross 3 matrix, and you have to find trace of B. Just you have to add its diagonal elements and you will get 2 plus 8 plus minus 1 will be 9. So you have to just remember, you have to add the elements along the principal diagonal. So in general, if A is n cross n matrix, then trace of A will be summation I 1 to n aii. Just you have to add the n elements which are on principal diagonal and you will get the trace of A. Now we will discuss some property of this trace. Let A and B be two square matrices of order n and lambda is a scalar, then trace of lambda A will be equal to lambda trace A. Next property, trace of two matrices A plus B will be trace A plus trace B. And third property is trace AB will be equal to trace BA. So this is just about trace of a matrix. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe my channel for other videos. Thank you.